All right, so I think I might have got it figured out. The code that it was telling me to use is much different than the way it was explained in the thing, but I do have it going. It's going slow for sure, because the yard definitely probably needs to have been cut. So I may have to actually go through and cut this with a mower, or some spots have a cut down with a weed eater or something, but it's working. And right now it's only doing the perimeter, which is why I think the code thing was, it was explained very confusingly, so that's where a lot of the problem came from. I should have turned this up. It's about halfway, I guess. It's on 50 millimeters, where I should have probably had it on 60, but it's definitely trying to work its way through. It'll be interesting, this little hill. We'll see how it does. It's definitely cutting it down, but I'm gonna have to move that line a little bit further on the outside, I think. And it's struggling because it's so tall. Once it, I guess you get it to where it'll mow this down, and you have it do it all the time so it never gets this high in the first place. And then it should breeze through it without much problem. If you just have it cutting all the time. Oh, hush. It's not a toy for you to play with. As tall as this stuff is, I'm actually surprised it's going through. Now that I've seen it working, I'm surprised it's making it through some of it. It's nice that it's staying on this hill and it's not going out in the road. All right. Stop. And I guess eventually the grass grows up over that wire and you won't even be able to see it. Got a problem with that thing, do you? Got a problem with that? Definitely need to tighten up this wire. Wow. I have to say, I'm pleasantly surprised. Obviously, there's still a lot of edging that'll have to be done. Okay, so does it just, I mean, it's not going around the same track again, right? Thank you. baby. Well, I'm not sure how many times it'll make the circle. But come on. I mean, at some point it is supposed to start getting out, like in the yard, just going kind of wherever. And it just knows that this is the boundary and it's supposed to stay within this boundary. Maybe it has to go until it knows it can go smoothly. Either way, long enough video. Gadget Man figured it out. And it was just a matter of putting the codes in differently than I was, which I think it's being translated from probably Chinese to English, so definitely tough to understand everything that was in there, but it looks like it's figured out. So hopefully it'll stop doing this just circling and it'll eventually do the whole yard and stay within the parameters, but I'll give an update if it turns out to be funky. So that's it. That's all I got for now. You guys have a nice day, and we'll see you.